2022 BMW M8 Grand Coupe Review, Pricing, and Specs. Overview. Not only is the 2022 BMW M8 Grand Coupe visually more interesting than its two-door counterparts, but its extra doors and extended wheelbase make it more practical, too. While practicality is often a low priority when it comes to anything with a six-figure price, the four-door M8 allows the driver to showcase the sedan's supercar-like acceleration to a wider audience, three passengers rather than a sports car's single rider. The theatrical experience is produced by a silky 617 HP twin-turbo V8, a snappy 8-speed automatic, and an all-wheel drive system with a rear drive mode that enables drifts and burnouts. The adolescent action is enjoyed inside a cabin that is beautifully appointed and stocked with desirable luxury features. While the 2022 BMW M8 Grand Coupe delivers outrageous performance, it suffers from sterile driving manners and a jittery ride, making the better balanced Audi R7 and more engaging Mercedes-AMG GT63S our preferred picks. What's new for 2022? For 2022, every M8 Grand Coupe is now outfitted with all the performance goodies of the competition package standard. The list of enhancements includes a boost to 617 horsepower, up from 600, an M Sport exhaust system, more aggressive chassis tuning, a track drive mode, and more. The best part? Even with all these extras, BMW charges the same for the 2022 M8 Grand Coupe as last year's non-competition equipped version, which saves about $14,000. Also new is a set of lightweight M-carbon bucket seats that can be added as an individual option. Pricing and which one to buy. We'd be content with the cheaper BMW M850i Grand Coupe, reviewed separately, and its detuned twin-turbo V8, but the M8 Grand Coupe is the only antidote for BMW enthusiasts who want the company's quickest four-door to 60 miles per hour. Now that the competition package comes standard for 2022, we can spend the savings on our favorite upgrades. We'd pick the priciest paint option, frozen bluestone metallic, and pony up for the merino leather two-tone upholstery in ivory white and night blue. We'd also select the comfort seating package that brings remote start, multiple heated surfaces, and retractable shades for the back seat. Individually, the carbon ceramic brakes add cred to the M in front of the Grand Coupe's 8 and better withstand the abuse of a track day. Speaking of racetrack action, we'd recommend the M Driver's Pack, which includes a day of professional training to learn how to safely exploit the M8's talents and maybe briefly forget how much it costs. Choosing the latter option also raises its electrically limited top speed from 155 to 190 miles per hour. Engine, transmission, and performance. The M8 Grand Coupe is powered by a lusty twin-turbo 4.4-liter V8 that makes 617 horsepower, thanks to the adoption of the previously optional competition package. The exceptionally smooth engine sends that power to all four wheels via a responsive 8-speed automatic transmission. However, tailout antics are made possible by a selectable rear-wheel drive mode that routes all the V8's fury to the back. This rocket-powered four-door shot to 60 miles per hour in just 2.7 seconds and completed the quarter mile in 10.8 ticks at 129 miles per hour. These numbers are impressive for some supercars, let alone a sedan that weighs more than 4,300 pounds. While it's furiously quick and provides more than 1.0G of cornering grip, the big M8 suffers from indifferent steering feel and a stiff ride that compromises its comfort. A specially tuned adaptive suspension comes standard, and it can be adjusted through the sedan's customizable or preset drive modes, but even the softest damper setting isn't soft at all. Its strong brakes will haul it down from 70 miles per hour in an impressively short 147 feet, but the Bimmer's brake-by-wire system returned uneven responses through the pedal, regardless of the two available brake settings, comfort and sport. Jessica Lynn Walker, car and driver. Fuel economy and real-world MPG. With estimates of 15 mpg in the city and 21 mpg on the highway, the V8-powered M8 Grand Coupe certainly won't be confused for a hybrid. However, those figures are on par with other fast four-doors in this class, such as the GT63S, 16 mpg City, 21 Highway, and the R7, 15 mpg City, 22 Highway. We haven't tested the M8GC on our 75 miles per hour highway fuel economy route, which is part of our extensive testing regimen, but when we get the chance we can evaluate its real-world MPG. For more information about the M8 Grand Coupe's fuel economy, visit the EPA's website. Interior, comfort, and cargo. The M8 Grand Coupe features an exquisitely appointed interior that looks as rich as it feels. While the design is more dignified than dazzling, the four-door M8 provides plentiful rear passenger space. It also offers a cornucopia of desirable standard features such as a 12.3-inch digital gauge cluster, 16-way power front seats with memory settings, heating and ventilation, 4-zone climate control, leather upholstery, and more. Buyers can also enhance the cabin with novel color schemes and fancy trims as well as a comfort seating package. This adds heated seats throughout along with power sunshades for rear seat passengers. While the back seat features three seat belts, unlike the rear buckets in the GT63S, the middle seat is best left unoccupied except for all but the shortest trips. The Grand Coupe's trunk provides 11 cubic feet of storage space, but that's 15 cubes less, 25 total, than the volume under the R7S rear hatch. Jessica Lynn Walker, Car and Driver. Infotainment and connectivity. Every M8 Grand Coupe is equipped with a 10.3-inch touchscreen infotainment system that can also be operated with a rotary controller on the center console. Along with its 16-speaker Harman/Kardon sound system, the brawny BMW has a Wi-Fi hotspot and Apple CarPlay and Android Auto as standard. Those who aren't satisfied with the default audio unit can upgrade to a more powerful Bowers & Wilkins setup. Safety and driver assistance features. While copious driver assistance technology is available, everything except forward collision warning and automated emergency braking costs extra. For more information about the M8 Grand Coupe's crash test results, visit the National Highway Traffic Safety Administration, NHTSA, and Insurance Institute for Highway Safety, IIHS, websites. Key safety features include available adaptive cruise control with stop-and-go technology. Available blind spot monitoring and rear cross-traffic alert. Available lane departure warning and lane keeping assist. Warranty and maintenance coverage. BMW provides a competitive limited and powertrain warranty compared with luxury rivals' plans. It also makes Mercedes-AMG look bad by providing complimentary scheduled maintenance. Limited warranty covers 4 years or 50,000 miles. Powertrain warranty covers 4 years or 50,000 miles. Complementary maintenance is covered for 3 years or 36,000 miles.